8th March is International Women's Day. We have with us Mr. Tapan Singhel, the MD and CEO of Bajaj Allianz. He's going to give us his take on what Bajaj Allianz as a company is going to do for women and women's safety. Mr. Singhel, Bajaj Allianz is known for the brand of being an insurance company. What are you doing for women on International Women's Day for safety of women, considering we hear that a crime is reported against a woman once in 20 minutes? So what is your take on that?
As a father of two daughters, this actually worries me. But I'm very thankful and happy with my IT team. They have developed an app by the name of Bajaj Allianz Be Safe. It is a comprehensive application. It's a one-touch button in which you can call the police, you can call the ambulance. You can also ensure that your location is sent every minute to people whom we have mentioned in the application. You can also call for 24/7 services to be provided for. It also has a whistle and it also has automatic video recording. So whatever we could think of that a lady may require in crisis, we have tried to provide in that application. I would recommend that you download that application and do try it. It's for our own customer who are insured with us and for our employees which are there in the company. Fundamentally because we are adding a lot of value-added services along with this application. So it will be for our customers to begin with, and it works out well. And if we have more suggestions from all of you, we'd like to add more features to it and then maybe open it for the public at large.
Thank you, Mr. Singhel.
Mr. Tapan Singhel, as a responsible corporate, I must say that you're really taking your insurance services beyond conventional insurance. But if we want to take it back to insurance, what are the kind of women-specific products that you have for your customers?
Yeah, when we looked around in the industry, what we fundamentally saw was that most of the products are very general in nature. It was not very specific to women. So we thought, what best can we do for that? We came out with women critical illness product. This covers women-related diseases like breast cancer. It also has cover beyond just critical diseases. If there's a loss of job because of critical illness, even that is covered. In fact, congenital birth defect is also covered, which is there. There's a children bonus also which is put in that. It's one of the best products that we have, very specific to women. And I would strongly recommend that you don't have it, you should buy it from us. It's actually very, very good.
Thank you, Mr. Singhel. That sounds very interesting.
Thank you.
That is really interesting to know that there are products now that are specific to women and cater to the needs of women. But I would like to take you back to going beyond insurance and building relationship and the safety of women. What else does Bajaj Allianz do in this space?
Yeah, that's a very interesting question. I'm close to my heart because I believe that in the industry we always fight for who can settle claims in a couple of minutes faster than competition. And though we do good in that fight and we are rated as one of the best, but that doesn't satisfy me. I think for me the challenge is, what do we do beyond insurance? Let us say if you're returning at about 10 in the night and you have a puncture. Now, what would you do? It would be pretty scary because if it is late and there's nobody around, you have to get down and sort it out. If you run out of fuel while you are traveling back and your car gets stuck on a lonely patch, or if your battery comes out in the parking space and the car does not start, or you require some kind of legal advice if an accident has happened. We thought about all this scenario and we came out with a 24/7 solution which is specifically to cater to these kind of need. And for our woman customer, we're providing it free so that in case of anything which would be upsetting them, we would have a solution for that. In fact, if something which you're missing out, please let us know. We'll be very happy to incorporate the same in our products, in our solution that we have for our woman customers.
Thank you, Mr. Singhel.
So this was Mr. Tapan Singhel, MD and CEO, Bajaj Allianz General Insurance Company, with his take on International Women's Day and what his company is doing for its women customers. Thank you, Mr. Singhel, for your time.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.